Is it a monster with you? You have no issues with that? Would you welcome that into your home?
What, a vomiting Jeff Goldblum?
Yes.
It depends if he's a monster or not.
If he rolled up, rang your doorbell, you open up and I'm Jeff Goldblum.
If he wasn't feeling well, I would want to help him. If he was a monster, I'd want to kill him.
So you would invite him in.
Depends.
Mistake
is he a
number
monster
one.
Or not?
That's how he gets admission into your house.
It is.